name is Grace Njagi, working with Africa International University, sorry. And I am grateful that today you have given us the opportunity to talk about your impact on our children, our students, and AIU as a whole. And just to say that we are so grateful with the partnership that has taken place. But I would want to talk mainly concerning the career development matters. And 28 of our students have already gone through that training. And we are so grateful. Why? Because that training has really played a major role in bridging a very, very crucial gap. We have students coming from universities with academic papers, but they don't have the skills. But just to hear students giving testimonies of their skills that they gained during that training, it was very fulfilling for me as a person and as a university. And therefore, I would say that when our students are going out, as those who graduated, some of them graduated last Saturday, others will be graduating in July, and I would say as they go out, they are not the same. They are very, very different from who they were. Why? Because of the skills that they got from BrighterMonday. And I would say that each and every university in this country, even other institutions, even colleges, go to BrighterMonday. Your students are going to be equipped. They will be given skills. They will be given what it takes to go outside in the marketplace. And they are going to add a lot of value given what they have learned from BrighterMonday. And so we are very, very grateful. Thank you very much. By the way, even our Vice Chancellor took note of that, and he said it so. Thank you, BrighterMonday. God bless you. We are so grateful.
I would definitely recommend someone else to join the career training through BrighterMonday, because it has really enabled me to discover a lot about myself, and definitely would recommend someone else to join the same.